Opeens vind je niet alleen veel artiesten die op straat hun geluk zoeken, maar ook beroemde muzikanten doen hier inspiratie op. In een stil straatje van de French Quarter loop ik zomaar Willy de Vil tegen het lijf.
I just know that there's no place in America like New Orleans, you know. Especially for someone like me. I mean, you can live here and be as eccentric as you want. There's a lot of music, a lot of artists. It really is the last place in America that I think is worth living. And it's that feeling that, you know, everybody's very cool. You know, people are not rude, they're very nice. You know, they'll say good morning, good afternoon. It's a beautiful, beautiful city, as you can see.
It's a great place, yeah. We've been walking around now for 2 days, and I think we also got the blues. What I do must